Millions of years ago, before the human race existed, an adventure began. An adventure that ultimately leads man to confront his own destiny in an odyssey of exploration.
Here's what started the whole thing.
We thought it might be the upper part of some buried structure, so we excavated out on all sides.
And what's more, it seems to have been deliberately buried.
A shrieking monolith, deliberately buried by an alien intelligence, starts man on a mission 500 million miles into space. With three of its five crew asleep in hibernation, spacecraft Discovery 1 voyages towards Jupiter. Controlling the mission is a talking computer known as Hal.
Hal, you're the brain and central nervous system of the ship. Does this ever cause you any lack of confidence?
Let me put it this way, Mr. Raymer. No 9,000 computer has ever made a mistake or distorted information.
In the first year of the 21st century, there is strange and wondrous beauty, startling experiences that jolt and mystify, and the danger of complete obliteration.
Open the pod bay doors, Hal.
I'm sorry, Dave. I'm afraid I can't do that.
What are you talking about, Hal?
This mission is too important for me to allow you to jeopardize it.
And now, your journey is just beginning.